Chevern on the M1 North, one lane out at 38 for Huddersfield for bridge repairs. The M62 eastbound, one lane out between 19 and 20 for Rochdale because of a breakdown. In Derbyshire, Arkwright Town, Chesterfield Road, the A632 closed because of a car fire between Sutton Lane and Staveley Road.